MRN Radio is here at the Great Southern Tradition, the annual Mountain Dew Southern 500 here at Darlington Raceway in Darlington, South Carolina. Well, I've heard it all week, the track too tough to tame. What's that all about, Barney?
The tight groove they have here makes this a very difficult racetrack. It takes total concentration, but the drivers all race long to be successful here.
The safety clean car will start this race with the all-important points lead.
What a great feeling that must be to have the points lead. Although you also have to think about the guys closing in behind you. One bad day at the track and you got to start climbing the ladder all over again.
Michael Waltrip has not had the finishes he's hoped for in the past couple races.
Oh, he definitely wants to turn things around starting now. His whole crew seems determined to pull out of this slump. I wouldn't be surprised if they pull off at least a top 15.
Bobby Labonte will try to use this race to close in on the points lead.
Being in the top five is a huge boost in self-confidence. I know everyone on that team is very happy with their performance this season, and rightfully so.
In row 12 are the 43 car and 44 car. 16 finds the M&M's Pontiac and the Interstate Batteries Pontiac. The 14th row has the 99 car and the Havilland Ford. In row 15 are the Square D Chevrolet and the 42 car. Starting the race from row 16 are the 11 car and the Kmart Ford. Row 17 has the Hills Brothers Coffee car and the 16 car. Starting in row 18 will be the Lowe Chevrolet and the Conseco Pontiac. In row 19 are the 75 car and the Dale Jr. Chevrolet. In row 20 are the 97 car and the Kodak Chevrolet. Back in row 21, we have the 85 car and the Tide Ford. And rounding out the field is the 9 car.
Behind you. All clear, buddy. car. Tail left. All clear, buddy. We'll be right back. 22 car. It's inside. Number 22. It's still there. Hold your line. It's still there. Still there. We lost the lead. All clear, buddy. You're right there with the leader. Stay with him. That's the speed we're looking for. You're clear. buddy.
Great lap.
where I'm sitting. How's the car feel? Thank you.
flag didn't fly at all in this one.
You know, that's pretty amazing. It says a lot about the quality and true talent of these NASCAR Winston Cup drivers.
The safety clean car was the car to beat all race long.
Well, the credit will go to that entire team. They've been working hard all week to give their driver the fastest car possible, and boy, was it fast. Absolutely incredible.
We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast of NASCAR Winston Cup Racing on MRN, the voice of NASCAR. You